Without next bat, one ball, 10 minutes in time. First introducing, at a combined weight of 411 pounds, from Nashville, Tennessee, Eddie Gibbons and his partner, Tony Williams. Pardon me, Corey Williams. Their opponents, wrestling out of New York City at a combined weight of 474 pounds. They're going to have first appearance in the USWA. Here is the great Mephisto and Dante. One ball, 10 minutes in time. Kevin Christian is referee, back to Lance and Dave.
Well, this new team coming in here, I don't like the looks of them right off the bat.
I think that the crowd is kind of, whoa. Well, they went to work right away.
They grabbed Corey Williams, dropped him to the mat, wasting no time. Look at him tag in and out here. Obviously, this team has worked together for some time.
Came in here with a lot of gear. And they had, yeah, that wild-looking devil doll there with the flashing. Nice going. Whoa, big elbow. The stockier of the two. A foot call for and up in the air, and Corey Williams is hammered back down. I want to say Corey Macklin every time I call out his name.
I'm kind of like what happened to Corey Macklin here. I want to call it Tony Williams because we're so used to seeing Tony around. But it is Corey Williams, our first look at him on USWA Wrestling here today.
Fired over into the corner, and now it's Eddie Gibbons who comes in. Gibbons fired away with that right forearm, slamming at Mephisto and Dante. Our very first look at him. And Gibbons is down, one, two, three, got him.
You know, he got him. He came around by the side of him, kind of blindsided him with a side kick. Got Gibbons down to the mat, dropped on him immediately, was able to hold him for the three count. This team right here is going to be trouble, I can tell you.
Oh, look at that. With a boot.
Oh, that's a loaded boot?
Yeah.
What's in that thing? Maybe that's the reason he knocked it down.
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Okay, well, that's even worse sign. Even worse sign.
You got some competition coming up. You got the USWA.